to be sick on a day.
Ah, adventurer. I'm Rapar, a wizard from the Pure Light Tower. Today is a routine check of the crystal. Yes, that one. You see, unfortunately, as it happened.
Really?
Oh, yes. It's not working because the owl magically. You should get the final circuit. Good. The lift will soon be activated. Yes, that's it. You're doing fine!
out of me?
We're not sure.
Oh, thank you. Then...
Thank you.
Thank you. I think I need a few more samples to... I'm sorry to ask you again, but could you get some thorns from the Katoris here and the Quillix? Could you please go to the nesting ground? Adventurer, you... Let me check. Oh, yes, yes. Thanks to you, I've found... If I publish the paper... you
demands of me, and I can't take it! You startled me! Are you here for the treasure as well?
Huh? You don't know? Do you see that orc shaman over there? There's a map near him. The treasure map of the Phonos Basin! He also has the key to the treasure chest. Well, that orc shaman is strong. I've been watching him for a while now, but you're not serious, are you? Don't blame me if something goes wrong.
Still no volunteer.
What a shame. We're looking for a volunteer to retrieve something.
It's a ceremonial trink.
Of course.
What do you say? Are you pray for it?
Good luck.
Thank you. you're on the lookout for a miracle. Pray to the gods.
Ha! could I ask for help?
We captured a suspicious orc near the...
Do you know anything about orcs?
York is locked up in the prison south of the...
I work as a contract manager, but I have a heart of it.
What in the world does this word mean?
Yes. This orc said something, but I can't comprehend the most important word. I need to know what in the world grrrkakak means. I have no idea what it means. I'm sure I've heard it before. Oh, if only I could get my lost orcish research notes back. I lost them in the Phonos Bay.
back. Oh, thank you so much. Oh, yes. It's an idiom meaning. Why would I tell you that? If you give me lamb, I'll tell you the truth. Well, now we need to bring him some lamb to make him talk. I'll report this to my superior.
Are holding their fire ritual. Also, the captain sometimes orders.
Ah, welcome back. Good job.
You there, adventurer. Have you come to help us interrupt the orc spell?
All right. When the ritual starts, the wizards of the Verno Blessing Academy will redirect the transport crystal.
Originally, the magic would be sent to their chief, Tuol. But if we distort the spell, we can use it.
That magic can be used to craft items for the resistance at the Verno Blessing Academy.
Now, I want you to gather the magic power quickly, before the orcs recover the crystal. Of course there will be a reward, so please cooperate.
Preparations for the spell are complete. Everyone, begin on my signal. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Humans have laid a spell on the transport crystal!
Great, it worked! Adventurers, I need you to defeat those orcs, then gather their talismans imbued with their magic.
Nea, I'm sorry to interrupt, but how do you plan to collect the gathered talismans?
Now, if you imprint a transport crystal with your magic, we will collect all the talismans you have gathered. It's very important for you to imprint on a transport crystal. If you don't, we can't collect your talismans.
Than I thought they'd be. Even so, we came prepared at least.
Attention, adventurers! Transmission will now proceed, beginning with the transport crystal that has the most talismans registered to it. The timing should be easy for everyone to keep track of. I'll make transmissions every 5 minutes, 4 times in total. Freely change which transport crystal is imprinted by using your magic. You can also imprint on other transport crystals while you're collecting.
Every time the magic transmission succeeds, a special reward will be given to the top contributors. You have 4 chances. Remember that if you're interested in the rewards.
Leia, after imprinting my magic on the transport crystal, I can see marks around my body. What are they?
You can refer to these marks for delivering the talismans that you have. Each transport crystal has its own color. You can see the marks of others who have selected the same transport crystal. So please work together to transmit magic. Doesn't change, we'll move the magic from Transport Crystal 3. These are the people who gathered a lot of talismans at Transport Crystal 3.
These people helped a lot with the first transmission.
How dare you steal our magic? I wasn't going to do this, but you leave me no choice. Proud warriors of Dwarren, accept this magical power and be born anew!
Captain! Orcs we've never seen before have appeared in the center of the valley!
A dark red aura. Could it be the Shadow Orcs of Legend?
No way! It should take more time to make Shadow Orcs! The Chief Priest must be getting desperate! These orcs will be stronger than usual, which means the amount of magic they possess will also be greater. If you take down those orcs, you'll be able to gather even more talismans!
Even from an incomplete awakening, they've gained such power. Just how strong is Chieftain Dwarren?
Nothing we can do about small-scale transmissions. That's why it's important to stop large-scale magic transmissions. From what I'm hearing, Dwarren hasn't given up, and is trying to produce more Shadow Orcs.
This is a crucial mission. We must stop him at all costs.
mission. If the situation doesn't change, we'll move the magic from Transport Crystal 1. These are the people who gathered a lot of talismans at Transport Crystal 1. We've reached the halfway point. I'm starting the second transmission. These are the people who delivered a lot of talismans for this transmission. All right, just two more transmissions to go.
Hurry, if you haven't selected a transport crystal.
Stop, Hockey-Doo.
If you want to be bothered by fewer orcs, you can also raise the drawbridges around the transport crystals. Any adventurers who have fallen to the bottom of the valley, please use the pulley to climb back up. The talismans you have collected will disappear when you leave the valley, so be careful.
Make sure the third transmission gets done in 1 minute. If the situation doesn't change, we'll move the magic from Transport Crystal 2. These are the people who gathered a lot of talismans at Transport Crystal 2. Transmission. These people were a great help this time.
Only one transport crystal left.
Everyone, we're almost done. Just try to hang in there a bit longer.